It's actually so easy. Let me give you a little tutorial right now.
So first you just type Locket in the App Store, and it's the one with the yellow heart. And then once you set up the app, then go to your home screen and hold down any app icon until you get the little plus in the top left. Click that and search Locket, and then just add the widget, and you can leave it a widget for all your friends or make it just for one friend.